We go across the floor here at Market Square Arena for the high bar of Jay Thornton. How does he fare usually on this apparatus?
Well, it certainly is a jam-packed routine. He's got two major release skills, and plus he does a lot of this intricate stalter type skills. He'll do a new trend in men's gymnastics right here, an eagle stalter.
Getting set for some incredible release skills.
First one coming right here. This is called a Kovacs.
Ooh, struggle.
Little bit close, bends his arms.
One more.
Has to repeat that. This one's better. Oh!
He was on.
Yeah, I tell you, that's very surprising. That shouldn't happen because I don't know what was wrong. Sometimes you do the first release skill, you're a little bit close, focusing in on trying to be a little bit further from the bar. And I don't know, I thought he looked just about perfect, but let's see here, hands.
Gosh, he had a full grip.
Completely around the bar. That shouldn't happen. Well, this is what we've seen from Jay Thornton today. He does a great exercise, and then he falters.
You know, guys, if someone tuned into this and said this is the national championships, they'd say, wait a minute, guys are falling all over the gym.
Well, they're doing so many difficult things nowadays, that getting more and more difficult to make it all the way through, and not even close right there.
Wow, really disappointing. Two major falls.